In this video, I want to talk a little bit about a strategy called the squeeze trade. This is what I call it. I call it the squeeze trade. Now, what you'll notice here is we're looking at the Russell 2000, and this market's been kind of going through a nice snaky pattern today as it's been moving through these price and time levels. Now, what we're looking at here is the market's coming in off this nice little 1-2-3 top formation, as you can see, and it's down here at the 200% level, and it's starting to go sideways just a little bit, and it's trying to make a decision on whether it wants to fall one more time or whether it wants to rally once more. So what we're going to do is we're going to put on a squeeze trade. If you'll notice, we have two indicators turned on here. We have the bulls and bears, and it's got the blue light system in it. We also have the ATR, which has the average true range of the market, which is the yellow dots. You'll notice below the market, the blue light is switched. We're going to come in here very quickly, and we're going to attach a trailing stop to the blue light system. And that's if the market continues lower, and we're going to come in here and we're going to attach a trailing stop to the ATR. So this is what we call a squeeze trade. Now the market just took a short off of this blue light system, but the squeeze trade is a strategy where a market comes into a situation just like this, where it's coming down off this trend and it starts to go sideways. It might rebound and go back up, or it might break and go back down. So what we're doing is we're going to squeeze the market into a situation where it has to give us an entry position one way or the other. And so in this case, it broke down to the downside. We were short the market with the blue lights versus long the market with the yellow lights. And it's kind of like a narrow sideways channel. Oftentimes you've seen in reoccurring price patterns a strategy of a narrow sideways channel. Well, this is a mathematically calculated narrow sideways channel. And so what we've done is we've channeled the market through the mathematics of the ATR, the average true range, and the bulls and bears blue light system. Now this market broke out to the bottom, so that makes our opposing order, which is the order on the yellow light up here, this becomes our stop loss order. Now we can adjust that as we please. We can bring that down a little bit closer, one or two bars behind the market, or we can move it to break even once the market moves decisively in our favor. If this market turns and comes back against us, that stop will get us out of the market. So that's just a quick example of a squeeze trade when we don't know which direction the market's going to go, but mathematically it could go either way. We have the mathematics helping us enter the market for either a long or a short position.
Hi, my name is Lan Turner, and if you enjoyed this video and would like to learn a little bit more about day trading these Fibonacci and Elliott Wave patterns, as I've exampled here, stop by my website at www.tradementors.com, where you can access my free Heisenberg day trading course, where I teach you exactly how to trade using the red light, green light system, intercept orders, the blue light system, and much more. It's free. Stop by and learn how to make this happen for yourself.